Hey everyone, it's Cheddar Sabre here. Today I'm going to be playing some Destiny on the PS4. Hopefully you guys enjoy. I am going to be doing the Nightfall on two other characters since I did it from last night's week, or not last night's, but the week, the night before weekly reset stream that I did on Monday night, I should say. So I took yesterday off because I went out with some friends, and now here I am streaming for you guys again. I have a class later on, so I won't be able to stream tonight. So this is going to be the only one I can do today. But we have some really weird shoutouts to take care of. So, what is up, Fluxery, Havoc Maker, Shores Tongue, Chetavot, Turtles, One the Only, Silver Gamers, Gaming with Arvin, Tage Grove, Fitagasp, Zero Zero, Tree Man, Gaming Veteran, Nathan Crompart. I believe that is it. Thank you guys for stopping by. How you guys doing today? What's up, Joshua, Martinez, Super Mayo Bros, Gaming Vets? What's good? Yo, for real, Galaxy, what's up, man? Why are you doing all this weird stuff? Greetings from Italy. Nah, I don't want that. Hello, Fitagasp. Hopefully I said your name right. Shores Tongue, what's good, man? Sorry I didn't see you. Sometimes all the names blended. It's hard to see. Alright, so I'm going to need to get out some weapons. So let me get my Destiny app to transfer some stuff over. I'm going to do a raffle for the first person off, guys. So if you guys want a chance to play, it's going to be for the Nightfall. Make sure you're on PS4 because it is obviously going to be on PS4. Make sure you're on Destiny right now as well. And then you'll have a chance to play, alright? There's no entry cost required. Type exclamation raffle. And then, yeah. You'll be entered to win. That'll go for about 2 minutes. It'll give me some time to change my stuff. Alright, you guys can start it off. What's up, Jacob boy? What's good, man? Alright. I hope the Destiny app is quick today. Otherwise, it's gonna be a bummer. I have some Twitter retweets that I'm going to have to do as well. We'll try and get to that soon. Well, Warlock's got practically everything I need. There we go. Guys, for this over. Alright. What else? Alright, I just need him to equip this. Need to transfer my Anton's Rule. Hunter. I could use Trespasser, but I just prefer this instead. And then my Surus JLB, I guess we'll get the job done. Don't mind that thing. There we go. Should be good now. Alright. There we go. We're all set, and I really need to rank up my subclasses. So this will be Blade. Try and rank it up a bit. Oh well, it doesn't hurt. I could use a exotic helm or something, but I'm all right. All right, so let's see who won the raffle. All right, 20 seconds left, guys. If you guys want a chance to play on PS4, type exclamation raffle. Zero cheese required. You guys can play. The cloak I'm wearing is the unbelievably old cloak. This is from, apparently Rise of Iron. But this game, it's been around in the game for a while. So I think it was just rebranded for Rise of Iron. Who knows though? Got a freaking, like a remote on the back. Walkie-talkie or something. I don't know. Sick. I like it a lot. And then, I know a lot of you guys are wondering about the shader. I'm using the Queen's Web. The House of Wolves shader. I think it's from Skolas, if I'm not mistaken. I got Krakos. I don't know how this looks. Looks okay, but Lohu looks pretty nice. That actually looks pretty good. I might go with that. What do you guys think? Lohu or Queen's Web? All right, too many players. Wait, are you on PS4? All right, I need you to join, man. 81. Yeah, we can roll another one though, but Michael Smith. All right, I'm just gonna set it to public. Hopefully he joins, or I'm gonna have to kick a lot of people. That would suck. All right, Benzo. I don't think that's who I'm looking for. Monster Fedora. There we go. All right. Sorry. These guys are not who I'm looking for. Rip. Oh my god. Hurry up and join, Monster Fedora. There you go. There you go. All right. Oh, not friends only. Invite only. All right. We're good. All right. Who's next? Let's see. Razorblade. Join up, man. What's your PSN? Let me know in the chat. Of course, it's like FML. Well, we'll do another one. Don't worry. My throat is killing me today, guys. I had an apple breakfast. Super acidic, so it was a sour apple. Probably not the best idea. Can I join DX? It is bad. He kicks out people. Kick out people that aren't supposed to be there. Rip. Oh god, Nightbot. Get with the times, man. I'm not on Twitch anymore. Razorblade, what's your name? Is that one? Yes. Okay. Alright. It's gonna set it to public. Hopefully, Razorblade. We'll see, though. Enjoying the music? I hope so. There we go. Rip. All right, everyone. Make sure you are all set up with ARC. Like from head to toe. Shaders and all. In fact, yeah, I'm going to go glow who. And we got Bitstorm to rock that. It's perfect. Campfire Horn. Oh, God. We got Waning Star. Yeah, dude. We're all set up for this. What am I hoping to get out of Nightfall? Nothing. Just kidding. I don't know. I just do it for fun now, man. I'm not really looking for anything in particular. I'll take Shinobus, but that's a... We'll see. What's up, Advanced Sniper? Galaxy's like OMG. What, dude? Oh, you won the 200 cheese. Nice. Congrats, man. Here, let's do a cheese raffle. Wait one second, guys. Wait, please. Oh, God. Typing this out. 100 cheese raffle. The entry is going to be 5 cheese, guys. Going for a minute. And we're going to start it. Ooh, let's do this public event. Maybe in a bit when my voice is like in a little bit better shape. I just woke up like an hour or two ago. I know, it's late in the day. Fight me. I was out late. You need one cheese to join. Oh god, someone get him a cheese. Thanks. Loan him a cheese with like 200% interest. People. Die. Man, it says level 8, but this thing is freaking taking a lot of damage. If that makes any sense at all. like it's a freaking level 8 raid boss, man. If I came across this at level 8, man, I'd run like hell. Oh god. Still keeping that one cheese turtles. Rip. Oh god. Like, so you're not portable. Yeah, no, shorts is a lot of money. You guys should keep track. You should, like, really have, like, a cheese counter so you know how much people are gonna bluff you or not. Just kidding. That's if you want. No, no, I'm going through here. Yeah, here we go. All right, that was fun. Put 1,000 cheese into the bank heist, nice. What's up, R.E. Murphy? Servitor was a bowl of sponge, for real. Ted, where do I ask you to become a bank? Discord DM. Hit me up. I got a spot for one more. Until one of the banks fails, which might be sooner than later. We'll see though. Can I do a night call with you, says Bossatron Games? What do you mean a night call? A nightfall. Oh, I see. Autocorrect is a bitch. Oh, you guys won the bank heist. Nice. Some people died, though. Rip. Oh, no, I'm scared. I want to do this with no HUD, man. But then it gets, like, the stupid flashing bar at the bottom. Could they just, like, get rid of that, please? Like, I want to play this game with, like, full immersion. Now imagine if you could play this in VR. Oh, that'd be lit. Wouldn't really work out right because it's not designed for it, but in the future. Well, if it's for PC, I'm sure people will figure it out actually. Never mind. Probably gonna have NVIDIA Ansel technology. We can just like make screenshots like anywhere on the map. It's insane. Being connected to your character and whatnot. What do you do with cheese? You use it for activities in the stream. When I get a loyalty shop set up, we're gonna use that for like purchasing stuff, like requesting to play a trials raffle with me, or playing an entire stream with me or something, or doing a raid or whatever. Like that's what it'll be about, like more interaction and whatnot. Right now it's still in its infancy, so we're all technically getting ideas, so if you have any ideas on what you want it to be about or stuff, let me know, guys. Oh, I got killed. Wow, that was unfortunate. I think next time we should take cover over there. First, we just need to destroy this thing. And remember, your secondaries do a lot of damage. What is gamble command? It basically gambles your money, man. Chance to get like twice as much, man. Pretty cool stuff. That's what they say. You can carry people flawless for you if they get 2,000 cheese. Wow. All right. That's a hard bargain. In all honesty, you guys can set that up if you want. You can we can have a community shop on top of the loyalty shop. I can possibly talk to the developer and see, because a lot of this stuff's in beta, but because like we tried betting the other night and it didn't work out, so I had to refund everyone money. That was a big bummer. But hopefully we'll, and again, that's a part of the, I think the application crashed like shortly thereafter, so I think it maybe like lagged up during it all. It worked the first time we did it though. Oh god. Splicers. No. Can you not, please? Can you join the next Nightfall? Maybe. I can't say definitively, because I'm not sure how I'm going to get people for the next one. I might do a raffle, or I might just let it be first come, first serve. But I might just do a raffle. 8-ball pissed you off. Get wrecked. Ow. What's that? You got banned from chat for spamming? Oh god. That's not good. Well, I think you got timed out. I don't think you got banned. So you're good. Ranger, she's gotta go. If they anyone wants to carry, just add me on my PS4. My gamer tag is NightFury0090. First to join on Monday gets carry. Nice. Says Kieran Mason. I am stupid and got myself killed. GG. Shattersonbro.exe stopped working, pretty much. Alright. Let's see. Let's do an arena, guys. This is going to be a high-stakes arena, everyone. So this is going to be fun. If you guys don't know what a high-stakes arena is, basically, it's going to cost a little bit to enter. And then we're going to get started with it, alright? So it's going to cost 200 cheese to enter. And let's get started, all right? You have a chance to win, basically, gonna be 500 multiplied by how many round wins you get. So it's 500 cheese multiplied by how many round wins you get in arena. You guys have what it takes, it costs 200 cheese. You guys want to join a heist? There's a heist as well. Alright. Oh god. Hello. Do I have enough time to join the heist? I think I do. Oh, rip, Jeds. I don't use a hunter much. Right, this class isn't even ranked up all the way. RIP. I was dumb. Alright, I'll probably get teleported anyways. No one's joining the arena either. Interesting. That is very interesting. You know what I just realized? I have to turn up the game volume and turn down the music a lot. My apologies, everyone. Join heist, not bank heist. You are correct.
Close enough. Get ready to jump.
I'm thinking of join arena.
The splicers are onto us.
It's all good. Where are you at? Hey, GG. Could have fired way quicker, but I'm tired.
Cracking the secrets of Hive.
Consider this a warm up.
Combining what they learn with SIVA's potential, that would give the splicers a whole new bag of tricks.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.
I don't have a skeleton key. What? Wow. Fortunate. Fuzzy Slay says, hi, Cheddar. I'm saving up my money to donate to you. Dude, you don't have to do that, man. I appreciate the thought, though, dude.
Hashtag carry.
Yup. Oh, that was fast. Was that faster than the last stream? I don't know if it was. I did the last one 9 minutes and 30 seconds. But then again, I wasn't stupid. So. Yeah, you definitely carried me. Tired. Alright, we can go to the tower if you want.
No. It was my honor.
For honor. Alright. I'm gonna go to. I'm gonna change character. Rip.
Have fun.
Ready. Titan. Let's do it. Now to go onto my hunter and switch that over to my Titan. Guys, what is your favorite subclass? Let me know in the chat. Or your class and your subclass, I should say. Transfer this over. There's my Salo. Who won? Let me check out who won the arena. Turtles, yeah. So it's 500 multiplied by 3. So you get 1,500. Alrighty. Here in 1 second. Then we'll get started with it, everyone. Sorry about that, guys. Gotta do something. Just reward someone in the stream. There we go. Alright, almost done. Then we'll do a raffle off to see who's gonna be playing next. Guys, if you're on PS4, make sure you load up Destiny and have it ready, like, in orbit like I am right now. So we can get in here and get this going as quick as we can, alright? See if I have a heavy arc. That'll work. Not ranked up, but it'll work. I really need to rank up that. Change this. Go. Alright. Let me do a raffle now, guys. Let's see. Are you bribed the cops? Well. We got paid 100 and lost it in the heist. Hey, Shader, I really want to play with you. Alright, man. Well, I'm going to be doing the raffle, so get ready to enter scene, man. I will get to that in just a moment, guys, with the retweets as well. So this is going to be a PS4 Nightfall raffle. going to be zero entry cost. And basically just get a chance to play. So it's going to go for 2 minutes, guys. And now everyone start to enter because I'll be rolling twice to get people in here. Make sure you're on PS4, guys. All right. And then I will check the Twitter retweets right now, guys. Sorry about that, everyone. Everyone on Twitter, I will give you guys the shout outs you oh so rightfully deserve. Let's see who we got. What's up, email? Ashorestongue at Inolix. How are you doing today? What's up? Permode Ryan. Ashorestongue at one the only at plural of turtle. Thank you guys for the retweets. Michael Smith. All right, guys. Appreciate the support, everyone. Shout out to you guys. If you guys would like to retweet the stream, I'll actually pin the tweet right now so you guys know what to look for. It's going to say Destiny, Nightfall with fans, and Crucible live stream. So make sure to go to my Twitter and do that. I'll post the Twitter link right now so you guys know where to go, assuming you have one. Or you can just type in add Cheddar's and Barrel, you'll be able to find it. 50 seconds for the raffle, guys. If you want to play on PS4, feel free to enter. Got 45 seconds left. What's up, Jacob Hernandez? Back from school? Nice, man. That's what's up, dude. I'm tired today, man. It's all good, though. You don't have any console? Rip. That's unfortunate, mate. It's like dab. Boy. Boy. Thank you for the like, man. Guys, if you haven't already, make sure to drop that like as well. I would appreciate it. It helps out a lot. We're trying to get up to 100 likes this stream. Let's see if we can do it. Probably we won't be able to because it is a midday stream. What is it? Wednesday, so we'll see. Most people are in school and stuff, but if you guys could drop a like, I would appreciate it. It helps out a lot. What's up, Adam? What's up, Grant? What are we doing? We are doing a raffle, man, to see who we're playing with next. And Razorblade has won again. So Razorblade, I think we're just going to draw it and get someone else. No offense. Just because we've already played together. So the next person is the Lit Boy. Lit Boy, what is your PSN name, man? All right, says he doesn't even have a console, so that is unfortunate. So I think we're gonna draw again. Luxury. What is your PSN name, man? So I know who to look for. Hey guys, only join if you have PS4. He's like, yay. Why does it keep going? Because I let it go because I can draw again if I want. All right. Yeah, try not to enter next time, guys, if you don't have a PlayStation. All right, I'm going to open it up. Let me look, see if Luxury is... I'm dragging. All right. I think I remember that. All right, who's next? The Blue Wolf Gamer, get in here, man. All right. Blue Wolf Gamer, we need you to get in here, mate. Hello, matey. How do you do? Sorry, Aiden. RIP. Alright. That's awkward. Alright, so let's go to the tower, get some tea, and then we'll head up to the Nightfall. Kidding. I'm going to send you guys an invite to a party. So it sounds better, okay? Am I going to play open beta of Ghost Recon Wildlands? You bet your ass I will. Jacob, yeah, you can join, man. All right, Dragon, I'll send you an invite right now. There we go. I'll invite you then. We are all set and ready to go. What's good, guys?
I'm good.
But will I stream it is a question, Turtles. Will I? That begins, what, tomorrow? I work tomorrow. RIP. Or does it... I don't know when it starts. It's gonna play it on PC then. Maybe. I don't know, we'll see. That's so easy to press that button, guys. The zero key is huge on my keyboard. Like, why do you need to make it like the size of two keys, man? So annoying. I got an idea. I should just switch the start button to different one. I think that'd be a better idea. It's tomorrow, Chad. I got an 8-hour shift tomorrow. But at least I'll be off on Friday as well, so I could just play it on Thursday night. Hopefully download it. I don't know. Is it limited to 30 frames on PS4? Because that might get really annoying. Then again, this game's losing 30 frames, but still, I don't know. What's up, Bad Gamer?
No time for sightseeing.
Bad Gamer says, dick. Someone's thirsty. I'm a little burnt that South Park fractured butthole got delayed again. Yeah. You know, I hate it too. I also hate it that they just say, you know, it's also going to make the game better at launch. It's like, dude, then just don't give us estimates. Just be like, we're working on it. Here's what we have. Help us make it better. But at that point, they're basically helping with the development of the game. And by the time it's out, they don't know shit. They should have just kept their mouth shut, honestly. That's what they should have done. Now, they really just need to just get it finished and stop saying stuff. I think that's best for them. Because that's going to really cause a lot of drama in the near future if they keep continuing doing that. It's already heard a good amount about it. That's a lot of issues with the developers. They're so anxious to just get a game hyped up. They're like, oh, it's coming out at this time. Because everyone wants like a time frame. And it sucks because it's not realistic to give a time frame when you're probably developing a game. Because you never know what you're going to end up adding or needing to do. Until obviously the product's almost finalized and then you realize the end game and DLC and stuff. And blah, blah, blah. That's my thoughts on that. But I just play video games. So take it for what it is. Whew. You can't open it, but... Oh, you must not have done it on the right difficulty. That's unfortunate. I did that too. The worst. Those things suck, dude.
The lock's fighting me, like everything else the hive make. Hold on.
Diego Fernandez says, will you stream at 6:47? Yes or no? No. I'll be at class. Sorry, mate.
Shit. It's floating out, mate.
Depends, is 6:47 your time or my time? Because I'm in California. So I'm in Pacific. I did this.
No, my Anoush.
Thank you. Rose, like, hey, F you, Chetabot. Oh no. Yeah, those arc shanks. Yeah, that's the issue. Sorry, we'll get it.
We just need to use our sidearms, honestly.
I wish I had a sidearm.
Rip. There lies the problem. Just kidding. I kid. The nade was stupid, dude. Really, bro? I hurt. Is that politics? What politics? That popcorn? Yeah, popcorn's good, dude. Give me some popcorn. Not that. Well, yeah, no. Cheddar popcorn's good. Normal popcorn makes me feel like ass. I can't eat it, dude. Like, I feel like I want to puke after, dude. I don't know why. My body just rejects it all. Like, nope. Cheddar popcorn, though. That's the good stuff right there. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I actually got heavy.
It's fat.
I should try cheddar popcorn. I should have popcorn with butter and salt vinegar and salt on
it. Razor.
Goat shit, help us.
Oh no, Spicer captains. Oh god. Yeah, you guys might want to hide from those shanks. Why you do this to me? Why you do this to me? Why are you making me? Oh. I can't even revive you guys yet.
Yeah, about 15 seconds.
Can I go invis, please?
Shank incoming.
Wait, how do you go invis?
Ow. Oh, wait, I can't go invis. I'm a Titan. I'm stupid.
That's what I was thinking. Like,
I'm dumb. Hey, at least that helped save me right there. It's worth it. Rune's clear.
We're through. Agent, should I switch my bones for
exclamation to port shed? Guys, when Cheddar's whole family was migrated in the 1600s to the United States and helped fight for the Declaration of Independence. Alright, you wanna deport me. Cool, dude. Awesome, man. Love it. You know, my family is one of the 7 Scottish clans that actually helped, I think, do something in like the 800s. I don't know. It goes way back to that. Fun stuff, boy. A lot of stupid history, though. No one wants to hear that. Cause you Antichrist, boy. Like, F you dickbot. Someone say F you Cheddarbot. Sometimes Cheddarbot, when he feels feisty, he has a response to certain people.
Wait, there's a way Cheddarbot can respond to like certain people.
Hello, I'm All Moon. How you doing today? What's up, Ruby Rose? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. You don't have a cool background. That's just, dude, yeah, I don't know. Like, I remember my grandpa, he's telling me all this stuff like a long time ago. I was just like, bruh. I was like, what the heck? I was like, then, yeah. My mom's Italian, so. Italian. I'm like dark Irish, so it's like a mix of stuff. Dark Irish, Scottish, Italian. I guess a little Welsh, something. I don't know. God dang. Can you not, please? But I live in the US, so. Yeah.
Looks like we're not speed running this in 9 minutes.
Nope.
Cheddarbot responded. Oh! I think Cheddarbot understood that, Razorblade. You didn't even spell it right, Tristuper. You said Cheetahbot. He's not a cheetah. He's a Cheddar. Cheddarbot, boy. Get it right. Just know you are black. You are correct. I don't know. I might be. I mean, if you really want to go back to human history, I'm sure there's a good chance most of us are.
We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian.
Because we were all one dignified human race at one point, so. But no, let's just not let's just not get into that. Cheetah bot. Cheeto bot. Cheetos. Oh my god. That's what I need to make it. I need a oh, Chester Cheeto bot. Yo, Chester the Cheeto bot. Yo, let's do it.
That's gotta be a
thing. Oh my god. That'd be great. What? Cheetobot been got? What? Cheetobot got got. No, don't die. Don't do this to me.
How did I do it?
Why you make me up here? Oh no.
No, don't leave me.
Bye-bye.
I think Cheddarbot's done talking for now. How to prove Cheddarbot is nice? I must gamble all cheese. Oh god, do it. Do it, man. Do it. How? Do exclamation cheese? Find out how much cheese you have and then just gamble it all. If you wish. If you wish. Beware. Might be a very dumb decision. Hello, Hive Abomination. How are you doing today? He looks like he's doing pretty well.
Edge,
having fun.
Yes.
Dragon. Boy.
My health is pretty much gone. Oh,
God. You should. Oh, God. We should, I have an idea. Kill the knights, the boomers.
Yeah, that's what got me. I was gonna
then, get the special ammo. Use your secondary because your secondary is going to deal hella damage so with arc burn. You don't have a secondary with Arcburn, you're doing it wrong.
Let me check if I even got one on me. Ouch. Oh, here we go.
Ouch.
And I do not have the solo sock.
Ow, fuck. They have arc melees, watch it.
Ouch.
Dude, you have
beats. They do arc.
What?
Okay, you're still alive. You better be smart about this. You're Blue Wolf. You should know how to rock the arc.
Shit, that one guy.
Hey, can you revive me? There we go.
Yeah.
Yay. I wasn't sure if I was still up or not.
I don't got my cello. Can't use it.
Chris loss.
Whoa, that ship is damaged. That ship. Guardian
down. You flew.
I took off like a rocket. That's what I did.
When wolves fly.
I'm a wolf with wings.
Ow.
Captain, my captain. You are a dead ass bitch. Now I'm gonna kill you.
What? What's up, Christer?
Sorry, knife.
Shutter, you can't hear us, right? Because a few times since you can't.
I can hear you.
Yeah.
Just delete the message. Oh, I see. Smart man, no need to time out.
I hit Yoga with flowing knife.
God, I'm about to die. Where is he? Hang on, let me get my 3 of coins. Don't kill him yet, please. Nice.
Alright.
I love you. Alright. And then I got my super for him. Just saying. Ow. Go, boy. I don't know if that works. Ah, damn it. He almost died. There you go. You avenged me. And I come back from the dead.
I avenged Bachata.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. Our second skeleton.
Yes. I am immortal.
Yes, it does. Good thing you gotta stop doing.
Mark the Lost? What's this?
This is worse than what I got.
Is this from the strike? I didn't even know you could get this. Mark of the
Why
Lost.
You know, give me ice tiger.
That's interesting.
Mark of the Lost, I think I can just give you a random class item to the chests.
Oh, that's kind of bullshit.
I got some.
Run shoulder charge and transfusion. No! I'm not going to be a shoulder charging titan. You shush. Oh, yes. Wow. Thagomizers, let's go. Yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, I know. People are going to be freaking lit in chat. Livid, I should say. Ooh, look at that Vanguard shell, boy.
Yeah.
Gonna run pellet, whatever. Greaves and Peregrine Greaves and shoulder charge.
I have this one friend. He gets an extra deck for everything he does. So
yeah.
Annoying.
All right. Shoulder charge. Fine. Shoulder charge. And how else do I set this shit up? The amplify, discharge, overlord, overload. Catapult, I guess.
Okay, this time I gotta be careful not to dismantle this. It's better than what I have.
No one will be lit. Your streams are boring. Awesome, Howard. I appreciate that, man. You are awesome, dude.
Because it isn't even a cape.
Howard's like, you're gay. Shots fired, dude.
Yeah, all the shots being fired.
And again, that's not really like an insult. He's also saying he's just happy or he has a specific preference. Really an issue. Oh, well.
Shots have been fired.
Let's go to the tower.
You just need, like, there needs to be a pair of boot, like, strike-specific boots, and then other than your exotic, you would have a full set of, strike-specific loot gear. Class item, gauntlets, and helmet.
That would
be cool. Wait, say that again? I wasn't following.
Most of your armor is, strike-specific loot, your class item, your gauntlets, and your helmet.
Oh, yeah.
Strike-specific, boots, and you got it all, except for your exotic.
Pretty amazing.
I hope that all of his legendary gray magic gets
They don't have any exotic or strike specific chest piece or boots.
Yeah, chest piece would be useful because that's what I'm lacking in the world.
Yeah, I always rock Armamentarium personally. But I got Twilight if I need it. I have Sleeper. Good stuff.
Sorry about that, I just lied now.
It's all good. What's up, Faded? He's like, Ched's fired. You're fired, dude. Look at that. Look how sweet it is. Oh, yeah.
Alright. I have my pink shade on.
Hey, Faded.
How far is in the ranks is the supporter rank?
I think that's like 10 or something. In ours.
Yeah, because I'm supporter right now.
Nice. Oh, wow. So I got some stuff here. Got Thagomizers and Mongrel Ogre Grasps. Nice. Let me clear up some room.
Now I'm just gonna keep getting slowly get to 400.
Jovian Guard? Let me check this out. Those are interesting. I don't know how I feel about those. Put some stuff away real quick. I got the rolls on these. Discipline strength, select strength, yeah. Probably gonna want to get rid of those.
I bought a chest piece engram and got an artifact.
Nice.
I really like my mask. Spent $40 on this mask.
Sick.
Both the events, I spent $40 on Donning and on the Lost.
Check out Thagomizers. I'll just put on this iron side plate.
Titans armor.
Wow, Thagamize just looks sick. Wow. It's pretty rad, man. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'd say a weapons package, because you can only get up to 390 for armor.
Yeah. I need to get a 400 chest piece. Then we'll be good. Go ahead, that's on. Oh, it's this thing. Then on, I guess. Got my stolen will. I love that shotgun. Better, how you doing on this wonderful day? I'm doing pretty good, man. I got class later. Just chilling, though.
How about you, man? Back those dank memes from a few streams ago.
Dank memes, what?
Dank oh, you memes. Like, you dab, you brought a Pokemon Go, absolutely everything.
I didn't even dab, dude.
Well, you dab by mistake, and it was like, then you just brought out all the memes.
I guess so. Alright, let's go Vanguard weapons. Patch your CCL. That's alright. Alright. Check it out. Outlaw, Last Resort, Explosive, Injection Mold. Not too shabby. I'll hang on to it.
I'm gonna fly.
The Wounded. Ooh, this thing looks pretty nice. Scott, Firefly, Triple Tap, or Small Bore with High Caliber Rounds. The Scout with Full Auto as well. I should use that. The impact is lower, though, than my Jade Rabbit. I don't know. Hard to call. Did I see your Photoshop job? Yeah, I did. That was ridiculous, man. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. We get some bounties. I haven't picked up bounties in so long, dude. I'm gonna play on my Titan for a bit.
The last three gambles I've done, I've won all three of them, except for the heist I did.
Yeah.
I want a gamble where
I gamble 69. Stupid. No, let's just play some Crucible, guys. You guys down for that?
Yeah.
Alright. Because we've already done the Nightfalls now. That didn't even take like an hour. I want to end the stream after that. That's lame. Guys, let's get a like spike going. If you guys don't know what a like spike is, comment in the chat. Hashtag like spike. Let's get this going in 3, 2. One, everyone comment in the chat, hashtag like spike, and smash that like button if you guys haven't already. We're trying to get as many likes as we can in a short amount of time. We're going to do some Crucible as well. I'm going to set the fire team to public, so if you guys are on PlayStation, feel free to join. What map should we play on? Guys, let me know in the chat. After the like spike. It's going to be really hard to do that right now, but... I'm just going to open it up and you guys can join while doing the like spike. That'll work out. That'll be best. We just finished the Nightfalls up, and now we're going to play some Crucible, man. I'm just pretending to be asleep so he doesn't get smashed in a 1v1. Funny stuff, man. Has anyone seen the banks today? The bank showed up at all?
Nope. As I see.
Wait, what bank?
Any of the banks that are in the stream? Yeah.
Yeah, I just remember. Yeah, one of them gave me 50, and then when I went to pay it back, I'm like, oh wait, I'm on the phone, I don't know how to do this. I tried typing it in, it's deleted when I was typing when I went to check the code again.
Damn. Oh, that's a bummer. Crossroads? Oh, well. Did I just wake up? Pretty tired, man. I gotta stick to a schedule, though. Bannerfall. Alright. Did a lot of Bannerfall.
I'd say Bannerfall Cold.
Someone did say Crossroads, though. But that's just... a lot of sniping. Alright, guys. You can join up if you guys want. The fire team is set to public. What's up, Vincent? What got? How are you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by, dude. Yeah, everyone stayed up all night, dude. I don't know why. Tuesdays are fun days.
What time is it? It is, okay, 4:57.
surprised no one's joining to play the Senpai. No one loves the
stream in about less than an hour probably. That's...
So Tomodachi Gaming, how are you doing today? Just do Rumble.
Oh,
yeah. I'm gonna use a Clever Dragon.
Oh, now you have a drink.
Yeah, this works. Let's not use any sort of heavy though. Okay. No, okay, Ming. I said okay, Ming.
We're gonna get Razor in the party.
Actually, I'm just gonna disband the party.
Alright, see
you. Adios, guys. Yes, Shores, you are correct.
Sad face, Chad. What are you talking about, man? Just tired.
47 hours. Alright, I need to check where the banks are at in terms of their money. How much money they got. Chilling. Alright. Wow. Well, then again, that bank took a pretty low loan out anyway, so they're expected to be that low. Alright. Good. Gee, Super Mario Bros. Still can start his own bank up if he wants. Insane. Next person... is Swiss Fez. Swiss Fez has enough money to start his own bank. But I think he already has one. All good. You don't need to take a loan out, but most people do. Because it helps. Because then you just got to pay it back whenever you show up in the stream.
Rumble.
You stayed up 2 days. Why, Chad? I haven't stayed up 2 days. Who said that?
Oh, yeah. The battle lines have been drawn.
Everyone's gonna be like, wow, Chad. Clever Dragon. Oh, you are really good with that. That's why I hate hunters and their stupid nades. Just kidding, I love all classes. I just get triggered. No, fuck off. Alright, I'm officially not using Clever anymore. We are gonna be rocking... I don't have anything that's really viable. So I'm gonna put on Jade. Jade might work. Oh, he hasn't. I mean, cumulative, like over time, he has been in the stream 47 hours, but. That devil, you know, though. Damn, dude. We just straight traded. I need to distance myself. Bruh! Fuck. I need to get one of my good weapons over. Cause I ain't got shit right now. Right, I'm going into my Destiny app. Here, I'm gonna see how this thing is. People keep ranting and raving about it, so we're gonna give it a shot. All right. See. Where you at, boy? There we go. Fuck. All right, you got me there. That flinch, though. So, Black Skeleton, how you doing today, man? Send a friend request? Nice. Oh, God. I will accept soon, mate. I'm dead. I hate Rumble. I never know, like, where I'm safe at, so. I always just flee whenever I'm down health, so I just get wrecked. Rip. Exotic Kavistov is good, I heard, yeah. Oh, really? Get wrecked, dude. What a waste. You not? Fuck, dude, that was through a wall, man. That's BS. Maybe, I don't know. Not sure, Silver. What's up, Black Skeleton? He says, Cheddar, can you help me with Nightfall? Maybe after this, we'll see. I'll think about it. Are you on PlayStation? Thorn, bruh. Really? I think everyone knows I'm here. Oh my god! I can't believe I got him, dude. Insane.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Yeah, guys, how do you shoulder charge? Like, for real. Like, I've never, like, actually used a Titan, like, with the shoulder charge before. Not gonna lie.
Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo available.
You just, like, melee them or something, or? So when you're just, like, running full force like that? Silver's like, wow. I assume that's how that works. I've always been a warlock, boys. You have a Titan though, but never used it for PvP. I never liked Titans for PvP. Oh God, you not? What's up, turtles? Oh my lord. Where they at? What's up, Alfster? What's good, man? Silver, I wouldn't mind someone. Oh, you giving him cheese? Damn, look at that. Surprised someone's using the devil you know, dude. That's insane, mate. Christopher's like such good run. You have too much to drink, man? Oh. Hello, Huzzy Bye. How are you doing today? Boy. That's pretty funny, actually. Not gonna lie. I'm just gonna do this. It's evil. Everyone's like, really, Ched? Like, really, dude? What a noob. It's all good. I have no shame. I'm a piece of cheese. Fuck. No, 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 no. I was trying to get away from that, but that didn't go well. It takes a while. It doesn't last long, does it? Ah, your stupid fucking melee. I guess you gotta time it just right then. have 1k silver, I see. Someone's over there. Oh shit. Oh no, no, no. Damn, his melee got me there. Bruh. I think who is this? Someone's gonna take this one for sure. He's got a fat lead. I should like try a little bit harder, but oh well. I'm not on top of my game today at all. I'm out of it, man. Shoulder charging Titan Cheddar. Shoulder charging Cheddar. It's dangerous when sharp. Oh god. No! F off!
Embrace the chaos of battle. You'll never know.
Fuck! That was a fail on all parts, dude. That's why I don't play a Titan. But I will practice and get better. No, it's a little late to be practicing and getting better, but oh well. Who cares? Careless, thank you for the like. Curious, thank you for the retweet. Leighton Payton, thank you. Critler57, thank you guys for the retweets. I appreciate that, everyone. It means a lot to me, guys. Guys, if you could drop a like, I'd appreciate it. It helps out a lot. Yeah, I suck at Rumble too, dude. I only got a 1.0 KD. What a bummer. Guys, I appreciate y'all for watching, though. How's everyone's day been? Razorblade's like, I won. Congrats, mate. All right, guys. We're going to do Clash now since probably a few other people want to join. So we're going to do this on a bigger map. Two crossroads. Hey. Alrighty. I'll get on the other team. Why not? This blind perdition, though, I'm not gonna lie, is really sick. I'm starting to like it a lot. How should I set it up, guys? Smart drift control? Or CQB ballistics? Picked out the sights. They're the same? Guess so. An outlaw or counterbalance? Nah, dude, I'm keeping it where it's at, dude. This thing's freaking sick. Digging it. Any recommendations on Netflix? No, try Black Mirror. Kind of interesting. Dude, Mayhem Rumble or Mayhem Clashes are fun. Those are cancer. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of playing with supers all the time. Maybe afterwards. Do some regular Clash first. But let's try control. Get people moving. Jesus, what the heck just happened? And you said you're surprised people use the devil you know. Well, it has good perks. Well, it's just like the range, like the whole stats, like on the weapon is just kind of weird for PvP. There it is. Calm down. Don't get a big dick. What's up, Billy Bob YT? What's good, man? All right, let's just start it. I don't care. 6v5. Let's go, bruh. Tornado warning gamers. Thank you for the like, the stream, man, and the retweet. AKA Shiny Blue Ingot, thank you for the like and retweet of the stream as well, guys. I really appreciate that. Like, could you not swear, please? Thanks. Yeah, Shores, come on, man. That was just... What? That was stupid. Sir Cham, what's up, man? Just ignore the sailors that like to... Freaking curse for no reason. Like, I curse express rage. I don't curse just to curse. Like, if someone's gonna kill me, I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'm gonna say the F word. See right there, I could have said the word, but I didn't. It's about self-control. Only say it when you let it slip or when it's necessary. Just don't be a dumbass. See? That. Applicable right there. What's up, Destiny Kid? What's good, man? Exactly, Fluxery. See, Alfster, that's good. You said you're an FNG, mate. That's good for you, bruh. Good for you. Alfster, holy hell, man. Blue Wolf says I'm a sailor. Oh, God. Dad, you got to get good at Rumble to beat me. I killed you 90% of our encounters. Hey, Blue Wolf. When is Rumble ever actually played, though? For real. Besides tryhards that want to win free-for-alls. Enemy captured. Free-for-alls don't mean anything, man. You're always playing on a team. Where it matters is when you have a team, you know map control, and you can retreat and play with your fans. Just because you outpositioned me because I had to run away and didn't have anywhere to go or anyone to hide behind, that's how I usually engage my encounters, is with the team. I take it as you would. Take it as it is, but... What's up, Sir Chim? Enemy captured zone B. Is that the devil? Yeah, I think so. I need to pull out my hand cannon, man. Not sure how I feel about these pulse. Zone B neutralized. Zone C lost. Ooh, savage. You're in the lead. Oh, God. Three in a row. Can I get a hashtag three-piece? Fuck. Yeah, I need to pull out my hand cannon, dude. This is not going well. Not on this map, at least. Got my Titan. God, what is that? I'm gonna die, but that's okay. I'm gonna transfer a few things over. It's gonna be funny. Hopefully I have room for all of it. Hey. Damn it, I don't have any room. Alright, this will be fine. Cheddar Exorable. Cheddar Pot Exorable, what? I just like hit that wall and died. If that's how that happened. I know he hit me too, so it counted as his death, but. Dude, what the f. What? Can I not aim to save my life or what? I blame lag right now. What is going on here? Zone B lost. Double down. Two lightning nades at once. So evil. Dude, what the f. For real, I'm shoot. What? There we go. Did you slam me, damn it? Guess so. I can't aim, dude.
You captured zone B.
I'm out of here. UTFO. Get ready to be shoulder charged. Sorry.
Enemy captured zone C.
Oh man, that's savage. I would use the shadow shot on one person, man.
Change the lead.
And I guess, whatever. Here's dude. Here's bruh. Ghost bolts. I guess so. I thought they got rid of them. What's up, Dane J? How you doing today, man? Zone A. I think that's on the account of network issues, though. Dude, that's all registering now. Maybe it's because I switched to a hand cannon. The game was like, oh, he's not using a pulse anymore. Fix the registry. I don't know. Fuck. Oh, I got a headshot on that guy. No way.
Zone B.
Oh. Get wrecked. Relentless. 10 kill streak. Let's go.
Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. Heavy ammo on the way.
Heavy? Oh, God. We need to go. We need to get heavy. Hurry, guys. On delay. ASAP.
Heavy ammo available.
Did I get him? Oh, he got me. Fuck. Could have backed off. Gonna be in there now. Wait for me. Wait, please. No, fuck. Ah.
Zone B lost.
Sub search him. All I gotta say is with the profanity filter, dude, in the real world, like, people aren't gonna have a filter, and it's not like I wanna be a jerk about it or anything, but like when it comes to like a curse word, that's not really like hurting your feelings. Get over it. Like if it's offended, if it's like towards you and you're offended, I completely understand. That's not right. But because they, I mean, honestly, like it's kind of messed up. But a word is just a word, man. You only give it meaning if you put the power behind it. So all the stigma behind curse words is only presented because we give it the power to be a stigma. That's what I'm saying. So. Damn. Can you not, please? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Where are you at? Where are you at? Over here. I'm sorry.
Zone C neutralized.
Ah, it's evil. I need this cap. Sorry, this is mine. This is my cap too. Deck games is good, man. Head as bars, I guess so. Ah, fight me. Bat. I'm dead. GG, Ched. GG. I don't know how I survived that. What the F? No, fuck. Use my language.
Lost the lead.
Chris is like, when a YouTuber agrees with you in every way, shape, and form. Hell yeah, dude. Ah, it's payback, boy. Oh, you're tethering getting me now. I got Quiver. Good luck. I'm going on a trip. Should have just backed off and shot him again, man. I would have got him no problem.
You're in the lead.
Yeah, you better run. you jackass.
Behind.
There goes the scholar. I guess so, man.
Gains the lead.
Oh no. Alright guys, let's do 100 cheese raffle, alright? Wanna reward you guys for watching the stream, but it will cost 5 cheese to enter, so keep that in mind, alright? Entry cost is going to be 2 minutes and 100.
You're in the lead.
Begins now, everyone. If you guys are new, feel free to drop a like and get subscribed. I appreciate it. Legacy. Don't be so full of yourself. M9. Love you, bro. Fat. I totally look like Shia LaBeouf. LaBeouf. How do you say his name? LaBeouf. I don't know. LaBeouf. Not how you say that. What the hell? How the fuck you say his name? I don't give a shit. Die! That was evil. What? Ghost bullets, I swear. What? Fuck, I should have waited 2 seconds. Well, my nades for the win. It's over there. Get out of here.
You captured zone B. You control all zones.
Damn it. Dang it. Then will code yellow be used soon?
Zone B.
I don't know. Send me a DM.
Enemy captured zone B.
Or if you want, just type in there. I'll get back to you in a minute. The mention of it raises suspicion, so.
You're almost there. Only 1 minute left. Zone C lost.
Hang on 1 second, guys. Can you do something?
Enemy captured zone C.
Oh, Turtles won. Nice, dude. All right, I'll do another one in just a moment, guys, after the end of the match. Sorry, I just had to look in chat real quick. Can I do an arena, please? Sure.
Zones control. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Fun stuff. Here's your chess industry. My girlfriend's sleeping in late. I envy her. So, guys, I might be joining another band. Just saying. Pretty cool stuff. Yeah, pretty
cool, dude. Pretty excited. If we can find a drummer, they might...
Lost him into something. Oh, I'm stupid, man. Yeah, it would be like a... Let's see, what map are we doing? Let's do First Light. It'd be like Meshuggah, Animals as Leader, stuff like that. Like a mixture. Alright. Yeah, I might be doing either vocals or... Band's name is gonna be Melted Cheese for real, dude. Not even. The anti-mic take payment, what? Mixtape gonna be fire for real, dude. Mr. Cheater Sombrero is gonna be a vocal cheese. Wokochis. Or base, I don't know. We'll see. Who knows? Supposed to be 2B6666. Oh my god. I'll give you 9 next stream, Alf. 4 this stream and 5 next stream, nice.
Bravo team. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
But no one's taking C. Alright. Hello, Silver Gamers. Sure, Javier. I'll be a friend.
Gained the lead. You captured Zone B.
I gotta go have fun. All right, take care, man. Have a good one, buddy. Appreciate you stopping by. Yeah, Joshua. My friend's starting one up, so he wants me in, and I'm like, all right, considering it. All depends, though. We'll see. Probably gonna have to leave soon, yet, but not. That's when we're going skating. That went nice. Right on, dude. God. Oh, can you not, please? Ow. Always someone to just show up out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. Alright, either blind or... Yeah, I'll just go with that. That should work. Especially on this map. It's going to be ranged. What? What? God.
Zone B.
Thanks, Faded. Appreciate it, man.
Enemy captured zone A.
Use no land, zone you butt. B. Just kidding. No. Damn it. I didn't even see him. It's all good. No worries, Silver. Better in a metal band. Lobby and monkey's uncle. Funny thing is, I was in a metal band for like... 7-8 years before this YouTube thing.
Enemy captured zone C.
Fun stuff. Oh my god. You for real?
Lost the lead.
That snipe though. Nice Jade. Thank you. Appreciate it. I'm pretty good. Echo lol. Okay, have yourself, man. Stop by, dude. Oh, Faded. No. Come on. Come on. It's like, F yeah. All right. Whatever makes you happy, dude. Shoot. All right. What is that? 43, guys. All right. We are 43 subs from the sub goal. If you guys are new and like we see, feel free to get subscribed. I would appreciate it. Helps out a lot. Damn. Rip me. Only 4 likes away from 50, guys. Thank you, Super Mayo Bros. Appreciate it, man. Chad, both me and you are doing pretty bad at this game. Yeah. I'm not doing that good right now. I'm just really tired today. I really should have ate something other than an apple. Not to mention, everyone's got their freaking supers everywhere. Ow. Fuck, dude. The sniper map is so annoying. I'm not using a sniper. I just absolutely refuse right now. I And the spawn kills are getting disgusting, man. Like, come on. This is probably why they never actually use this map much. Jeez. Ah, screw that. I'm dead. Oh, dude. Get wrecked. I got wrecked.
Heavy ammo inbound. Zone A neutralized. You captured zone A. Heavy ammo available.
All right, heavy. There we go. Just one like away from 50. Who's it gonna be? Don't know, man. Who's gonna be? Guys, let me know if you do. Drop a like or sub so I can give you a shout out. Okay. Sorry if I missed anyone. Fuck. Damn, dude. I don't know how I got a kill, but I guess I did. Memes. You need Chez. Hey, Christopher. Hey, Vex, Mytho Kappa. Oh, my lord. Jump is trash. Let me switch it. Nope. Yo, Vex, thanks for the like, man. Appreciate it. Yo, only the Warlock jump can get me up there. It's really hard to do that. Dude, come on. Getting wrecked. 50 likes, hype. Thank you, everyone. Appreciate it.
Zone A lost.
Wow. The Javier Jimenez. No, can you not? Ow. Oh my, ah, God, please no.
5 minutes remaining.
Suros, dude, that's disgusting. Vex, thank you for the 50 like, dude. 50 likes hype indeed. I'm not an Xbox man, I'm on PS4 right now. Sorry, dude, I need to buy Xbox Live still. Broke. I broke, yeah. I'm at risk of losing my job at work, so I'm, yeah, screwed too. And I've got bills to pay, so. We'll see what happens, man. Chelsea. Fun stuff. Took the shots. I see it. I see it indeed. Oh god, no. Not the golden. Gold deluxe. Or cheese. Hey, it worked. Cheers, silver. Good boy. Damn. Made me flow. Oh my god. You don't have to, man. Appreciate that, Shores. I just need to, like, put some money away or something. That guy's trying to pull on me. I'm sorry. I had to kill you, though. Hey, boy.
So
Zone A. Damn, Javier. Sorry to hear that, man. That's unfortunate, mate. Sir Chip's like, who here's a kid? This guy. Oh no. Oh no. That's evil. That's stupid how far you can go with that. Ah. Damn it. My nades. You OP. Make sure to read the rules in the chat, guys, so your messages are not removed or timed out. I would appreciate that.
Zone A lost.
Not happening. Man, I'm really hungry. I need to get some grub.
Zone A,
I'll have to do that after the stream. Dude. Deck games, why are we here? Just to suffer? Yeah, that's a cruel outlook on life.
1 minute.
Fuck. Yes. Yes. Yes, we made it. Fuck. What an asshole.
30 seconds remaining.
If it persists and gets annoying, then an action will be taken, pretty much. Damn it. You got me.
The city will never gain new ground if we can't hold territory.
You know what they should do? They should just make trials like every day. They just make it the map switch. Because that's the only thing that's really keeping it going. Unless people are fine with it being split up on it. I feel like people would like that. But then again, there is elimination, so, oh well. Then again, it would hurt the player base, because it would be on all the time. That's a bad idea. I don't know what I'm smoking. Totally didn't just take a fortune cookie and roll it up into a little...
Hi.
Hey, hello? What's up, man? Hey. How are you doing?
Hello?
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
How are you doing? You like cheese?
What?
You guys like cheese? Cheese? 21?
What cheese?
Cheese. Cheese is good. I like cheese. All right, let's play some. Let's do a 6v6 elimination. Good luck, guys. I don't know.
Who's the leader?
Me. All right, skirmish, you said? This is like LMAO. Cool. Alright guys, we need one more to join. Join up, whoever you are. You want to play. Alright. Unamas. Yellow swag, bro. Be on my team. Let's see. Alright, I'm trying to get these fire teams mash made, but it's gonna be really hard to do so. Alright, everyone's just doubling down. Master Sushi, what's good, man? How are you doing today? Thanks for stopping by, dude. Oh my goodness. Someone left. Taking forever. Oh my god. Are you for reals? Getting so annoying. Get a livery chat, dude. Like I said, I'm broke. I have money to spend on pizza. I got bills to pay. I have my PB&J and my apples. All my stuff. Oh my god, Master Sushi. $2 donation, man. What's up, dude? Can I get a hashtag Master Sushi in the chat, dude? Thank you so much, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, dude. Oh my god. Why is this taking so long? Fuck. We're gonna lose now too, because I don't have who I want on my team. Like, alright, now gotta get me some pizza, suspects. Nice, dude. Thank you, Master Sushi. Appreciate it, mate. What's up, Iceman? If I had a credit card, I'd send you money. It's cool, dude. Don't worry about it. Gotta wait 6 months. Fun stuff.
I'm sleepy, dude. Either that or I need food, which I think it's probably I need food because
I also have class, so. Here's what we'll do. We'll do like one or two more matches, guys, and then I'll probably have to get offline. Master Sushi's like donation war, anyone? Oh god. I might have to stay on for a bit then. We'll see. Or I could get food and come back. I don't know. But it might take a good minute or two, and I don't want to take a while, so. The ant is... Use your money on Hawaiian pizza. Nice, Vex. What's up? It's Cam, man. How are you doing today? Thanks for stopping by.
Wipe them out.
You won 10,000 cheese? No way. I didn't say. You're on a timeout. You liar. Fool's a troll. There we go. Oh god. Damn it. Damn, dude. I'm just reviving everyone. I'm locked in here. Damn it! Fuck. I tried, man.
Eliminated. That's a shame, God.
It's all good, Shores. Your money goes towards other things. Can someone give me cheese? I give some mostly to everyone since it's over gamers. I don't know. If someone wants to help them out, your own prerogative, guys. I can do 100 cheese raffle, though. Here, I'll do that. That's what I can do. 5 cheese to enter, everyone. Get wrecked.
Guardian down.
I need to go for the revives. Fuck. I held that on for too long. I'm gonna die now. Damn it! I knew it. I hate you, snipers! Icebreaker! God. Oh, the curse right there. Yeah, we're not winning this.
It's what Guardians do.
6-0, cheese. Come on, team. How are you guys freaking 0-0? Or like 0 KD. Come on, boy. Ah, he's dead. Oh no, wow. Good stuff. Oh no, now he's dead. Damn it. This sucks. Yeah, deck is like, I won.
You're learning. Come back stronger.
Ready.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, heavy round. This is going to be fun. That's... Oh no, the enemies. Oh, wow. Our team is literally 4v6. Yeah, that's stupid. RIP. Damn. Ain't got Jack. What's up, Jacob? He's like, F boys that like you. Bruh, proper grammar. English. Do you speak it, motherfucker? No, everyone's on my team. Yay! We're gonna win. We're gonna come back. Gonna happen.
match point. Time for a comeback.
Oh no. No, can you not? There we go. We're still gonna lose. Damn, dude, the positioning on these guys. Maybe not, never mind. That's evil.
You had them before this began.
Did you get the 100 cheese? You probably did if you won. Yeah. And it's automatically given to you.
Match point. They've almost won. Guardian down.
Hey guys, the stream schedule is in the description in case you guys are wondering. Guys, make sure to refer to that for updates to it. I'll make a video detailing the changes next week because I'm taking Tuesdays off now just so I can get a day out of the week. I was going to do Saturdays, but since trials and everything is going on, it's really beneficial to stream on Saturdays. So it's going to take Tuesdays off instead. I'll still stream for the weekly reset on Monday night, technically Tuesday morning. It's not Tuesday in the day, because I do have work, and I do like to hang out with friends after work, so. Yeah, but usually on days that I do, like Thursday, I come home and stream for Xur, and then Saturday, sometimes I stream as well. This varies. Or sometimes I'll go out with friends. Let's go. Damn it. He got Rex. Your headset broke? No. Damn, dude. Sorry to hear that. How so? Oh, you got a timeout for your gambling? How long am I streaming today? I'll probably do another match after this, and that'll be it. Do some good old Clash. Play some Bannerfall with everyone.
Guardian down.
Oh no, I hear tethers. Players left the team. That's someone on the enemy team. Deck one again. Where do you live? So I know when you're playing so I can join up. I'm in California, so Pacific Standard Time Zone, man. So it's right now it's 1:56 p.m. for me. Well, two in a row. Hey, Asmore, how you man? Thanks for stopping by, dude.
Match point. It's anyone's game.
Oh no! Damn it! Oh shit, that's not good. Oh no, it's it. That's it. Oh my god, please get the revive. Oh my god, we just lost. So bad.
Stand up.
No shit. The comeback is real. Fuck. GG, well played. Why they highlighted blue? Because they're always blue. Or not. You play on Xbox? Just kidding. I kid. That's not why. Oh, Master Sushi with another donation of the dollar donation. Can I get a hashtag Master Sushi in the chat, guys? Make sure to light up the feed. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it, mate. All right, let's do Clash. Yeah, we're gonna do Bannerfall. And let me put on my hand cannon, my Imago Loop. The Imago Loop, not the Imago. You know, I'm a go loop. Aha, see what I did there? Ha, ha. All right, I'm just going to KMS now. All right, guys, if you want to play, join up. We're going to do some Clash on Vanderfall right now. See you soon, guys. I'm going to go. Good luck, guys. Thank you so much, man. Take care, buddy. See you soon, buddy. I say buddy a lot, buddy. I'm going to stop now. Vex is like, I lost again. No. Gambling is... can do that to you. You're gonna go to bed? Alright, Turtles. Have a good one, man. Appreciate stopping by. Javier, just be in the stream a lot and be active, and eventually I'll ask you if you want to be mod or something. Takes a while, though. Go on to here. Bada bing, bada boom. Alrighty, guys. If you are new and you do like the stream, feel free to get subscribed and drop a like. I would appreciate it. It helps out a lot, everyone.
Clash. Alpha team. Work together and you might survive.
Damn it. Yeah, the real Foxmaster. Thank you for subscribing, man. I appreciate the support, buddy. Where is everyone? Are we over here? I'm Neptune. Damn. The no land snipes. Damn it. We're heading out before I could do it. I got the kill. All that matters. What sidearm is that? Oh, it's Anton's Rule.
falling behind.
Fuck! He got me. Old man faded. Hashtag old man faded. So evil. that's evil. Ah, so close. Goat shores. Goat shores indeed. Live in Sacramento. Is that close to me? No, that's like, that's really far from me. That's like Northern Cal. I'm in Southern Cal. Oh, damn it. Rip. A try. Goat shed.
Lost the lead.
You lost two more than you will? Okay. What's up, Jordan? How are you doing today, man? Big boss, Chen. Okay. Oh my god. It must have like team shot me at the same time or something. What's up, Ethan? I got two shotted by a thorn otherwise. That doesn't make sense.
You're falling behind. Change the lead.
Damn it. Damn it. I tried. Man, too, I use shoulder charge way too much, man. It's getting to be too much.
Heavy ammo inbound. In the lead. Heavy ammo available. Only 5 minutes left.
Well, I got my freaking my raid rocket. I would. Take their heavy before they can even get it. I don't even know if it'll let me. Run! Where are they at? Oh god. Jeez. Let's go. Oh, what? How did that not do anything? I guess it was like, went right past him or something. That's BS. Ah. Oh, where'd he go? All right, here we go. He's like, are you serious? Come on. All right. Yeah, ejection, as you can see, and all right. That's unfortunate, dude. Ah, oh, you suck with your wormwood. Come on. Shoulder charge too much? Well, yeah, just a little bit. I don't ever play Titan much with shoulder charge, so I'm just kind of enjoying it right now. That was a fail. Ain't nobody got time for that. What the heck just went happen? What just went on there, dude? Oh my god. Only Neptune Silver got the bank heist. That's unfortunate. Got more nades for them. Why not? And they can hardly even peek. Oh, now they can. Ah, the NLV. Fuck. All right, good stuff. It's a close match, man. Good stuff, though. Ah, a golden gun.
You're falling behind.
Ah, come on. Is that Shimmer SC? I think it is. Damn it. Fuck. I tried. Grenade City for real, dude.
1 minute.
Damn, I'm dead. Ooh, or not. That didn't work out well. Ah, the hammer. Going after me, okay. Am I streaming again tonight? I can't guarantee that, because I got class until like 9:30. It's actually supposed to be going until 9:50, so it can. But he usually lets us out early, I should say. Dude, I can't even aim right now. I'm so tired. We lost, though. Yeah. GG.
10 seconds remaining.
Those supers at the end were clutch.
Get them next time.
All right. Yeah, I do got work tomorrow from 12 to 8, so I'll at least be on at 10 tomorrow for Zerg, but that's basically how that works. At least I went positive. That's always a positive thing. See what I did there? Went 2 cheese. Congrats. Congrats indeed. Okay. This thing's just being weird. Alright, guys. So I'm going to end the stream now. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like. Get subscribed if you're new. I hope to see you guys in the next stream tomorrow night. That's going to be it for me, Shadow Sombrero. Hope to see you all in the next stream, and peace. Thanks for watching. See you soon.